No, Pinky, I think everyone knows the language problem, okay? And no one is more aware of Pinky's language problem than Pinky herself.
Okay, the most of afraid of in this competition is in the view. Because I can't really, unnatural, you know. Every time I face to the camera, I feel like unnatural and uncomfortable.
Okay, but I think we have to give full credit to Pinky, because although she's so conscious about her language and she's terrified of interviews and all that, she has never held back in any way. She has always approached interviews with a lot of gusto, and she has put on a brave face and whenever she's on camera. And she has never held back on what she has to say, even though her language, her vocabulary might be limited. She has always tried her very best, and I think we have got to give full props to Pinky for that.
That's why I can't speak well, and I'm very scared, very conscious. So I think this is the most challenging for me. I scared I speak wrong anything, and then people comment me, why am I that? So very conscious about the language.
Okay, Pinky is also one of the funniest girls on set, okay? I think we've had a lot of funny moments with Pinky and all that, but I think that is, in a way, quite deceiving, because Pinky is also, at the same time, probably the most calculated girl among those who remain, okay? If you study her at photo shoots and all that, she really gives a lot of thought into what she does. And if you show a photo to all the girls, she has probably the most to say about the photo compared to the rest of them. So yeah, in that sense, Pinky has, I think, really surprised us all.
Hi, I'm Pinky. I have arrived at my home, and then I can't wait to see my parents. Let's go. I think it's 7th floor. I'm home. This is my sister, my elder sister. My house, yeah, I lead you the way. My master bedroom, my room here. My room, my pink dustbin, pink cotton box, pink makeup bag. And my toilet was just a renovation. You know why I'm staying in my master bedroom? Because last time my mom went to see her fortune, and then the fellow say they can live, they can stay in master bedroom. Very big difference. My long hair and my short hair. Which one better? So, you see, my mother is crying now. Why? She keep talking my hair. You know, my mother say last time my hair very smooth. And now, of course, I have to clean out the room and clean out the house. I've been going out with Afei when 2 years ago, and then the first time I met him who is his working place, and then actually he's my ex-boyfriend friend, you know. So and then my ex-boyfriend he's introduced for me lah. If I in trouble, and then I will try to confide him, cause he's a very good listener. And then he's so manja me lah. And then and love me a lot lah. Yeah, he's the most, I would say he's a very, very most important person in my life. Every time I meet him, I feel very comfortable because I love him. In the meantime, he loves me as well lah. So I hope I can get married with him.